CAB is a very dangerous thing. Almost we are facing a refugee problem since 50 years after post-independent liberation war of Bangladesh. And then after that, crores of refugees are dumping here in Nuristan state. And to accommodate them, the government of India, under the leadership of this Narendra Modi and Amit Shahji, they are adopting one bill, that is Citizenship Amendment Bill, just to accommodate them. Agar usko accommodate karega, then can you see some survival? Jo indigenous look ka yahan survival ka aap dikhai de rahe. You see, just Tripura is a gone case. It's already over. It's being dominated by the outsider, that is from Hindu Bangladeshis. And then Assam is on the process. Assam is almost on the process. And third number is Arunachal Pradesh. The indigenous tribes of Arunachal Pradesh, hardly we touch 9 lakhs only. And the infiltrators, immigrants, illegal immigrants are above the 6 lakhs. Can you imagine? So that we are fighting for that, we don't have any inch of land over here to accommodate any of the foreigners. Our fight is the indigenous versus non-indigenous. We don't oppose any of the political parties. We don't oppose any Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, Isai. We don't oppose. They all are brothers. But then refugee means refugee. We are not going to accept them. And foreigners means foreigners. They should go back to their homeland. That is Bangladesh, Pakistan, Afghanistan, and everywhere from where they came. If they are government of India, they are to adopt, they are to accommodate all these things. Why don't they take all these illegal immigrants to Rajasthan? Why don't they take all these peoples to that one, Gujarat? They should accommodate there. Why in the notice only? We need a developmental package. We don't need any refugee over here. We don't need any foreigners over here. Kaskar hamara Arunachal ka aap soche. सालों से सदियों से हम ये जो चकमा इन हाजिंग्स को ला रहा है, हमारा कितना भाई बंधु शहीद हो चुका है, इसमें कितना लोग लाइफ स्पॉइल हो चुका है। तो अगर इतना लोग का जो कून, जो कहाँ आत्मा कैसे शांति होगा, आप सू उसको 50 साल से ला रहा है, तो लाते हुए भी कितना लोग उसका आत्मा को कैसे हम लोग माफ़ कर पाएगा। और उन लोग सिटीजनशिप अमेंडमेंट बिल का अंदर में चकमास दे आर ए बुद्धिस्ट, हाजिंग्स दे आर ए हिंदू, and overnight they will become that one Indian citizenship. So that we are fighting, and we will fight jo hamara fight hai ye continuous rahega, aur hum log itna ye karega, you will see the unwanted incident will be happen here at Nuristan state. I am telling you, NESO is going to spearhead that one movement, and notice will be unrest if this thing is going to be passed in Raj Sabha also. No doubt, Lok Sabha, they have a majority, they are going to be passed easily. But we will see in Raj Sabha that at least Raj Sabha should reconsider it, and it should be sent back the bill. Otherwise, notice will be unrest, you see.